Hey folks, welcome to a new edition of Watch Me Play. Today I'm gonna watch you play Nier Automata from Square Enix and Platinum Games. So come and join me, check out what this game is all about. I hope you enjoy. So let's start the game.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood.
Cool.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Free movement. L to move. Okay.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
R1 to fire. Okay. This scene reminds me of a game from
7E
the
down.
Old Famicom. It was a World War II or something. Aerial combat, I think it's 1942.
1D down. Assuming captain's duty.
Heavy attack. Okay.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Whoa, awesome. Okay, now this reminds me of Robotech or Macross. Those battleoid machines.
Captain, I think.
Bye.
4B down. To Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Boo. Whoa! Whoop!
Thank you.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm
aware. Let's do this. Okay, I think square was a light attack. Okay. Triangle is, thank you. Heavy attack? Yes. Ooh, look at that! Look how cute the attack. Do it again, man. Would you look at that? How cute. Come on, spin your arms around. I think R1 was okay. Shoot. Aim was L1. No, no, not L1. R2? Oh no, it's dash. L2. Oh, there it is. L2. L2 is auto aim.
Not quite.
It wouldn't be that easy.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Ah. What did you say? Oh! Nice one!
Pod program download complete.
L1 to use program. Oh, laser!
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Ooh, level up.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Okay, knowing Square Enix, you should always check out every corner of the map or the area. Every nook and cranny, because you wouldn't know. Probably there are items there. That's how they roll, Square Enix. One shot, one kill. From here. We go up.
2B?
Look how fast she runs.
What is it?
I was going to send you
and
the
she's in heels too.
Do it.
Damn. Run, girl. Okay, we should go back there. Come on. Okay. Ha, I knew it. There's something at the end of this railing. Okay, there it is on the right side. Ah! Man!
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Wait, let's check if there is still a drop. Nope. Let's go. Okay.
You know, ma'am.
Just checking if there are loot around.
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Hey, what's up there? Ooh, what's that? It's in the air. Why do we get that? Hey, how do we get that thing? Okay, let's jump. Careful, no. Hey, this is a bug. I think. Ah, never mind. Can I open this? Ah, no, it's not. It's X. All right.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Ugh. I can't believe I got hit with that spinning arm. Oops. Okay, let's check out these drops. Let's see inside if there are some. Nope. Okay, none. Let's move on. Where shall we go? Okay. Okay, let's go.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target. Is that?
You mean the birds?
Oops.
Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Okay, let's survey the area. Let's see if there are any other thingies. Oh, here. Yeah. See? Square Enix. They don't disappoint. They really don't. Okay, let's check out the other side. Okay, there's nothing here. How about there? Nope. No. Okay. Let's go.
There should be another facility across that
okay.
bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Okay, now there's two of those things.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Ooh. Cool, she's facing this way. Okay.
Is that
target enemy Where? Detected?
Ooh. Oh, that's massive. But are we supposed to defeat that? Feeling too cocky. Okay. Missiles.
Target
I love her.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Why did I go there?
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
I am evading. Ooh. Evaded too early. What if I shoot you? No? Slicey.
Packing in.
No, 9S, no!
Black box signal detected.
Ooh,
no response to communications.
I'm going after him! Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Ooh, overkill. Wait, is there any other... No. Okay. She jumps on ladders. Ooh.
9S.
What happened to 9S? Oh, whoa. I have to help 9S, but I need to pick up these things. No more? Aww. Greed is real.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
She loves to shut up people. Okay.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Hmm? See that.
Provide support.
Missiles.
To be the control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you. Shut up.
Shut up, boy. Jesus, what?
Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Whoa. I have his arm. And I am hitting with it. Hitting him with it. Using his arm against him. Nice.
You just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Huh? What? Where did she pull that out? From her boob?
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
So the black box is in her boot.
Request accepted.
Tubi. Huh. It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Ooh, they have a connection there. Yeah? I thought emotions were prohibited. Okay, so where is this? An afterlife? Okay, so let's move. It's facing the... Okay, it's right there. Oh, there! The map!
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, what? I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvous.
Aww.
I see.
That's so sad.
Glory to mankind.
So that means he forgot their...
Glory to mankind.
Camaraderie or connection or lover. Aww. So, okay. We'll end the video there. That was the introduction to Nier Automata. Thank you for watching. I hope you had fun. And see you in my next video. Bye.